Begin sequence.
Even on? All right, there we are. All right, well, hey, I'm Alter Boy and Alter Man. Welcome to Guppy Fest 2004. Wow, how the time flies. This year's theme is Alter Reality, and I'm your host, Alter Man. In a few moments, we're going to head out to the streets, to the youth center, and interview some of my fellow Catholics, good friends of mine who we're going to be asked some simple questions about the faith. So let's head to the streets and see what they have to say about the Catholic Church. What is celibacy?
I think it's some kind of green vegetable that you can put in salads and stuff, like finger dip. Right? Am I right?
No.
What are the fruits of the Holy Spirit?
Apples and bananas and peaches.
That it?
Well, I guess watermelon could be in there too.
What are the seven sacraments?
Seven sacraments. I know this one. It's sleepy, sneezy, dark, grumpy, happy, dopey. Ryan Jeffroy?
Is that right? Right?
Yeah.
Yeah? Cool.
Name four of the apostles.
Oh, crikey, this one's a toughie. Well, there's Paul, there's John, George and Ringo? Is that right?
What was Jesus' occupation?
Morden Taylor?
It's a clothing store.
I knew that name from somewhere. Huh.
As Catholics, when are we required to go to Mass?
Christmas, Easter, Palm Sunday, and Ash Wednesday. That's so good. Did I get it right?
No.
Oh.
What is Easter?
Ah, yes. Easter is the very special occasion when the blessed Easter Bunny arose from the grave, defeated all odds, and struck down the kangaroos, thereby winning the privilege of bringing candy to all worthy Christian children.
An Easter Bunny did all this?
It was a miracle.
And there we have it. The Easter miracle. You know, this being Guppy Fest and the theme being alter reality, I'm going to go into this question real quick. What is an altar?
Oh, yes, I've seen an altar before. Crikey, it was a great big lion, and he was sacrificed on it. His name was Aslan, and he was killed by the Snow Witch. Snow Queen.
A lion?
He had a big mane, and they shaved it off, and he died out of humiliation.
Crikey,
yeah, it was a lion.
God save the lion.
God save the lions.
What are the seven sacraments?
The seven sacraments. Let me think. Earth, wind, fire, Yahtzee, stones, holding hands, belt buckles, lollipops, the seven dwarves, and six firecrackers.
Is that eight?
I think that was it. You sure one of it? Penguins. Flamingos.
There we go.
Cows.
And,
trees.
Okay.
Dogs. Mice. Rabbits.
What is Jesus' last name?
According to my coach, it's Jesus Christ David.
Jesus Christ David.
Mm-hmm. But a little louder.
A little angrier.
Yeah, a little angrier. Is it bad name?
Okay.
And now for a final thought.
Are these people even Catholics? I mean, seriously. They got Aslan, Snoopy, Snow White, the dwarves? I don't recall them ever being in the Bible. No kids, a wise man once told me, if you're not reading the Bible, you're not growing in your faith. If you're not going to Mass, you're not growing in your faith. Take these words to heart, this Scumpy Fest, so that we can all become better than these poor saps that you just previously saw. So God bless, and